yeah.
We got a celebrity trash today, Tings.
Yes, we got a celebrity trash. Ladies and gentlemen, joining us in studio, the Predator and the Nightmare. We have Patrick Cote and Diego Sanchez. What's up, brothers?
What's up?
How you doing? All right, so you're going to kick off this trash right here, right, Diego?
I'll kick off the trash. I want to say, man, I can't stand them tweaking crackhead bums, man. I live in Ocean Beach, California, and my car just got busted in. They took my GPS, they took some stuff, and to go past that, they broke into my garage. And
what'd they take out of the garage?
Man, they took some water pumps to a hot tub and just stuff that...
What are crackheads doing with water pumps?
What are you going to do with a water pump?
I got to admit, that's pretty ballsy to go to Diego Sanchez's house while he's out and jack his stuff, because if he gets caught, he knows he's going to get beat.
Yeah.
Yes, I wanted to kind of just like sit up on the roof with some binoculars and some infrared goggles and like a big brick and wait to see who's gonna.
What about you, Patrick?
You know, especially after the loss, you know, when you go to the video store and the guy tried to give you advice 4 days after the loss.
Hey, you should.
Oh my God, man, I'm just losing my mind. It's just like, you know, you should do that and do that. And, oh man, you're down because you lost and the guy from the video store tried to give you advice. That's a hard thing, dude.
So what do you do? You shake your head and go, yeah, you're right. You try to be nice, you try to humor him?
Yeah, try to be nice. You know, this guy's, you know, if he said that, it's because he's a good. It's a good fans, you know. You want the best for me, but man, you know, give me a break. You know, give me a 2 weeks break to just accept the loss. And
UFC 90, it happens Saturday, October 25th at the Allstate Arena. Tickets go on sale today at 10 in the morning, and you can actually meet Patrick and Diego later on this afternoon. They're going to be out at the Comcast Connections Court at the Woodfield Mall in Schaumburg from 4 to 6. Thanks, guys, for hanging out. Good luck.
Hey, thanks for having me.
Much appreciated.
It's Q101.1,
Chicago's alternative. In the blue, weighing approximately 185 pounds.
Or 14 ounces.
Yes, or 14 ounces. Aaron Spain. Yeah. And in the red corner.
Talk like Buffer.
The guy who gets his GPS jacked for a living. His name, Diego.
The Nightmare.
Sanchez. Gentlemen, are you ready?
Ready.
On three, two, and one. Get him! Get him!
Come on!
Get in there! Hey! Oh! Kicks Nightmare's ass in the first round!
Yeah, baby.
Are you ready?
Yeah, ready.
On three, two, one, go! Ah!
Oh! Knocked out Cote too!
Right on the jaw, baby.
Winner!